What is Argos Fu?
Argos, a name inspired by the Homerian Odyssey, where mythological archetypes reflect being at a level never achieved since before the Diluvian floods. At a time where understanding the nature of nature and the realm of ideas was an imperative rather than an ornament to a materialistic existence.
Cut! Not that one. It's number 161803. And we need to lose the headset.
What is Argos Fu?
The first mathematically transcendent concept we are exposed to is the Pythagorean theorem. It is the mustard seed from which many fountains spout. There are five major Platonic solids that make up the basis of our understanding of space and ultimately time. These five are, in order of vertices, the tetrahedron, the octahedron, the hexahedron, or cube, the icosahedron, and finally, the dodecahedron. Interestingly, Buckminster Fuller worked extensively in researching the cube octahedron, or vector equilibrium. Equilibrium between positive and negative is zero. Thus, vector equilibrium is...
It's not working. Sorry,
what's not working?
This is way too esoteric. It's not.
So then what do you want to do?
What do you think we should do? I don't know.
Why don't we just show them what it is?
Yeah. You think, okay.
Just show them what
all
it
right,
is.
All right. It's cut.